Good evening and welcome everyone. I'm Rob Strickling, the president of the Bethel Park Music Boosters. The Bethel Park Music Boosters organization would like to thank you for coming to tonight to celebrate the 52nd annual Bethel Park Festival of Marching Bands. I would personally like to thank all of our great volunteers who made this evening possible, especially our co-chairs, Lisa Como and Amy Bradford. Now, to lead us through our night of music, I would like to introduce our master of ceremonies, the voice of the Bethel Park Marching Band, Mr. Adam Pallias.
Thank you, Rob, and thanks to all of you and the boosters and all that you do all year long for the music students in the Bethel Park School District. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm delighted to serve as your announcer tonight. We love our high school football here in southwestern Pennsylvania. And isn't it great that we have one night at our stadium to listen and celebrate the achievements and the talent of our student musicians? Let's give all of the musicians a round of applause tonight. Let's get this evening started with the Bethel Park pregame performance. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the pride of Bethel Park, the Bethel Park High School Blackhawk Marching Band. They are led onto the field by head majorette Alexis Kiesling and head Bethes Casey Kirchner and Jenna Schwartz. Thank you.
Will you please stand for the playing of the Bethel Park High School alma mater under the direction of student director Teresa Stolpa. We continue our pregame performance with our annual patriotic salute. We present the American flag while performing America, My Country, 'Tis of Thee. If you remain standing for the singing of the Star Spangled Banner by our very own Top 21 under the direction of BPHS Choir Director, Mr. Todd Kizawa.
We want.
Thank you, Top 21, and well done, Blackhawk Marching Band. Let's give the Blackhawk Marching Band one round of applause. Very nice. Before we start with the halftime field shows, we want to give special thanks to our sponsor, Stan Brusowski at Holland Mortgage Advertisers for supporting the festival this evening. They help make mortgages experience one worth sharing with your family and friends. Our first guest band to perform this evening will be Robert Morris University Band. We're very excited that we have the opportunity to get a glimpse of how all the high school students performing tonight can continue the love for music beyond graduation. As they are preparing to take the field, we extend a heartfelt thank you on behalf of the entire Bethel Park Music Program to all the Music Boosters, Top 21, and Chamber Orchestra students who have dedicated their time to help tonight.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Matt Baranowski, and I am a freshman English secondary education major and excited to be the voice of the Pride of the Colonials, the Robert Morris University Show Band. The show band has established itself as one of the most exciting and unique college marching bands in the Mid-Atlantic states. From their informal apparel to their high-energy performance and driving sound, the RMU Marching Show Band has a reputation for presenting an incredibly entertaining show. The members of the RMU Marching Show Band love what they do, and they spread enthusiasm everywhere they perform. In May 2019, members of the RMU Band performed throughout Italy in their first international tour. They spent 14 days touring 7 cities and performing in Rome, Siena, and Florence. Plans are underway for their second tour during the summer of 2022 in Australia. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, for your Bethel Park Senior High School Band Festival Entertainment, I present to you the most unique college band around, the Pride of the Colonials, the Robert Morris University Show Band, as they perform their 2019 show, Don't Stop Us Now. Give it up for the band as they take the field.
Thank you.
first selection was the heavy-hitting rock tune, Monster, made famous by the band Skillet. Next, the band will perform Say Hey, which was recorded in 2009 by Michael Franti and Spearhead. This dance tune never gets old, and you can tell that our band enjoys performing it for our audiences. Drumline and Auxiliary are featured in this timeless big band classic made famous by Gene Krupa and the Benny Goodman Orchestra. Feel free to join in by tapping your feet, snapping your fingers, and jiving along to the sounds of Sing, Sing, Sing! I'd like to take a minute to recognize our student leadership team, who is responsible for the band's music selection and choreography. How about a round of applause for these dedicated band members? We'd also like to recognize the members of our band who are alumni of the bands performing here tonight. When I call your name, please step out and wave to your fans. From Cannon McMillan, majorette Emily True, sophomore nursing major. Color guard Alyssa Swarcheck, sophomore sports psychology major. From South Fayette, trombone Kristen Davis, sophomore political science major. And from Bethel Park High School, band manager Carly Kaminsky, sophomore psychology and criminal justice major. To all of tonight's outstanding performers at Robert Morris University, we believe that lifelong participation in the arts is important. This is why we make music, dancing, twirling, and spinning readily accessible to the students who attend RMU. We hope that whatever you choose to do after high school, that you will be involved in music in some way by joining your college band, a community band, adult auxiliary group, or community choir. Next, we take it back to 1987 for a song that has been hailed as one of the greatest rock songs ever. Made famous by Guns N' Roses, the Robert Morris University Show Band performs Welcome to the Jungle. The show band will now perform Don't Stop Me Now. This tune by the iconic band Queen was first released in 1979. Over the years, it has become one of Queen's most popular songs, thanks in part to frequent use in advertising, television, and film. Thank you. thank you, everyone, for being such a great audience. We appreciate your support. A special thank you to Bethel Park Band Director Mr. Chad Thompson and the band staff for the invitation to perform for you tonight. Thank you to the parents, community, and the school board who continue to support arts education. We all know that participation in the arts is one of the best values of education that we can give to our children. Now, the show band ends our performance with our traditional RMU closer. Don't forget to leap to your feet as you hear the RMU fight song and join in as we dance with our drum line as they perform Il Nino.
Now we'd like to welcome to the field the Avella Eagle Marching Band.
Please welcome the 2019 Avella Area Junior Senior High School Eagle Marching Band. The band is led onto the field by drum major Aiden Riley. The band is under the direction of Mr. Nick Deutsch, assistant director Mr. Alex Light, drumline instructor Mr. Jesse Rhodes, and color guard instructor Mrs. Cheryl Rush. This year's show features a 12-time Grammy Award-winning musician, Paul Simon. This first number opens up with the two classics, Bridge Over Troubled Water and You Can Call Me Al. Thank you. our Paul Simon's classic hits. We hope you enjoy Still Crazy After All These Years and 50 Ways to Leave Your Lover. Seats for this one. Don't be ashamed to start that conga line. This is the popular hit, Late in the Evening. And Garfunkel's Sound of Silence. Thanks for being a great audience. We hope to see you at a show in the near future. ladies and gentlemen, please give it up one more time for the 2019 Avella Area Junior Senior High School Eagle Marching Band! Thank you to the Bethel Park Blackhawk Marching Band for allowing us this opportunity to share our 2019 show with all of you. Until next time, go Eagles!
Ladies and gentlemen, sit back and enjoy the Leopard Marching Band from our neighbors in Bel Vernon. Great job, Mel Vernon. Let's give him another round of applause. Fantastic. Good luck on the remainder of your season. Thank you.
gentlemen, welcome back. Presenting the pride of Bethel Park, the Bethel Park High School Blackhawk Drumline. The drumline is under the direction of IMS Band Director and Associate Marching Band Director, Mr. Michael Petrosi. The drumline captains for 2019-2020 season are Alyssa Poole, Logan Huey, and Mike Bell. Take it away, drumline.
Thank you.
Great job. Great job. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Northgate Flames Marching Band. Good evening, everyone. It's great to be here. We just pulled in about 30 minutes ago. Please welcome the Northgate Flames Marching Band. Now, this is a very young band. Many of them are brand new to the middle school, and this is by far the largest crowd they have ever played for. So please move as close as possible to your neighbors so you look a little more compact, a little less intimidating. If the person to your immediate right or left looks sturdy enough, please sit on his or her lap. If the lap you've chosen turns out to be not only sturdy but comfortable, feel free to spend the rest of the festival there. First of all, we'd like to thank Bethel Park for inviting us and hosting us. We are honored to be part of your festival. We're going to play a collection of our favorite cartoon music. We call it Saturday Morning Cartoons. Long before Nickelodeon and Cartoon Network, Saturday Morning Cartoons were the happiest time of the week. So to establish a general mood of happiness, we'd like to start off with a little joke. Admittedly, it's not a very good joke, but it's the only joke we could come up with on the bus ride over here. It's an audience participation joke, so are you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, knock knock.
Who's there?
Let's do that again. Ladies and gentlemen, knock knock.
Who's there?
Lettuce. Let us play a little cartoon music for the fine people of Bethel Park. Ladies and gentlemen, this one is called Cartoon Capers. Many people here are familiar with the scene from the Peanuts cartoons where Lucy pulls the football out from under Charlie Brown just as he's about to kick it, and he inevitably lands on his head. Well, we dedicate this song to everyone who's ever felt like Charlie Brown at that moment. Ladies and gentlemen, this is one of our all-time favorites. It's been making people happy for over 50 years.
It features a trumpet solo by Mr. Dylan McWilliams. This is called Linus and Lucy. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a fairly small band, but that's not because hundreds of kids haven't auditioned hoping to join them. This band is small because so few young people can do what they do. This is what they do. If I sing the first line of a song, any song, they can play the song in its entirety. For example, right now I'm thinking of my favorite cartoon theme from long ago. It's over 50 years old, so there's no way this young band could possibly know it. I'm going to sing the first line, and they're going to take it from there. Now, I have to get the melody right, or the band might play a different song entirely. So, band, please take note of my subtle changes in pitch. Here we go. Spider-Man, Spider-Man, does whatever a spider can. We'll be right back. All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. Thank you for having us. The band seems to be exiting to the left. As they pass by your section, please wave to them and remember them fondly. The band is directed by Miss Jessica Haberman. The band front is directed by Miss Ashley McCall. The drum major is a daughter of mine. Her name is Grace Amick. Bethel Park, since we are neighbors, we'll leave you with several lines from Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood. Teach by example, accept people as they are. Haircuts don't hurt. Feed the fish and be yourself. Enjoy the rest of the festival. Good night, everybody.
Ladies and gentlemen, now let's welcome to the field the mighty Cannon McMillan Big Mac High School Marching Band. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the 2019 Cannon McMillan Big Mac Band with drum major Angela Prezioso, field conductors Madison Kepler and Charlie George. The Cannon co-captains are Emma Borsch and Ainsley Link. The Flag Corps co-captains are Ellie Miller and Emily Kemp. The head majorette is Emily Klein. Ladies and gentlemen, please note with the 50-50, it was an orange ticket for the 50-50. The Big Mac Band's 2019 show is Marching Through Time, featuring some of the greatest hits of all time, relating to time. As a child, the great Billy Joel dreamed of becoming a history teacher. Little did he know he would someday write a number one song that would mention some 119 historical events of the mid to 20th century. From Harry Truman to Cold Wars, here is We Didn't Start the Fire, along with his 1974 classic, Piano Man. Like a vintage car or a classic novel, songs can improve with age. Case in point, a 1958 tune that only made it to number 8 on the charts. Over time, the song became a rock and roll classic and was even featured in the time travel movie Back to the Future. Rolling Stone magazine has named it the 7th greatest rock song of all time and the greatest guitar song of all time. Fire up the DeLorean and plug in the Gibson guitar. Here is Chuck Berry's Johnny Be Good!
Los Angeles Lakers have won 11 NBA championships since 1972. But it wasn't just team members Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, Jerry West, Magic Johnson, and Kobe Bryant that found success over that time. Let's not forget former Laker girl dancer and choreographer Paula Abdul's success on the music charts. Over her career, she scored 6 number one singles to tie her for 7th most all-time. That's among female solo performers. One of those 6 includes this song, Cold, Cold Hearted. Music, a medley is a piece composed from parts of existing other pieces. Paul McCartney once said, putting 2 songs together, quote, "I've always loved that trick when it works," unquote. Here's the 1967 hit Magical Mystery Tour with a true psychedelic sound and the back-to-basics rhythm and blues structure of Lady Madonna for that McCartney trick. See how well it works, Sir Maga. Spring. Now, they were founded back in 1984. Now, let's put that into perspective. In that year, Ronald Reagan was president and won re-election that year over Walter Mondale. Gas was $1 a gallon. The top-selling car in America? The Chevrolet Cavalier. And Apple introduced a brand new computer known as the Macintosh. Most of the original members of that group, The Offspring, are still with the group. That is, minus a Spinal Tap like five different drummers. From 1999, here is Pretty Fly. Capsule is defined as a collection of goods or information intended as a method of communication with future people. In 1978, the glam rock group Queen built their own musical version of a time capsule, filling the tune with lyrics of 70s pop culture and names of political and social references. Written by the brilliant Freddie Mercury and featuring our majorettes and flag corps, here is Bicycle Race. When the legendary entertainer Bob Hope closed out a performance in the 1990s, he would sing the 1939 song, Thanks for the Memories. The Big Mac Band is going to take a cue from him with a song of similar title, but with a completely different sound. To close out our show, Marching Through Time, this is Fall Out Boys, Thanks for the Memories. Thank you. concludes tonight's band festival performance by the Ken McMillan Big Mac Band. We greatly appreciate the attention and hospitality that you have shown to us this evening. Please enjoy the remainder of tonight's band festival here at Bethel Park.
Thank you, Ken and Mac, for your inspiring performance. Let's give them a great round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. And now please turn your attention to the field to watch another wonderful band, the South Fayette Little Green Machine.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Presenting the South Fayette High School Little Green Machine Marching Band.
The Little Green Machine presents Dancing Through the Decades, featuring hits from the 1960s to now. Up first, we bring you a song from the iconic Man in Black, Johnny Cash. Your toes are sure to be tapping to Ring of Fire. After that, we venture into the 1970s with Queen's Don't Stop Me Now. The Little Green Machine is ready to kick it up a notch, so take it away, band! Thank you. The 1990s brought us grunge, Walkman, scrunchies, and of course, boy bands. It's now time to slow things down with the Backstreet Boys' I Want It That Way, featuring senior Jillian Potts. Of 80s are up next. Big hair, boom boxes, and totally awesome music. There are so many great hits to choose from, but we couldn't pass up the King of Pop. Here is Beat It from Michael Jackson's 1982 Thriller album. Before we play our final selection, the Little Green Machine would like to thank Mr. Thompson, the Bethel Park Blackhawk Marching Band, and the Bethel Park Music Booster for allowing us to perform with you tonight and for your hospitality. We bring our show to a close tonight with our Panic at the Disco finale, featuring High Hopes, Don't Threaten Me with a Good Time, Miss Jackson, Ready to Go, 9 in the Afternoon, and I Write Sins, Not Tragedies. Thank you and good night.
Give them another round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, they exit the field. Thank you, Lafayette! The Bethel Park Blackhawk Marching Band led onto the field by head major Red, Alexis.
is Keith Lane, and Head Beth is Casey Kirchner and Jenna Ward. The opener for 2019 is an in-your-face arrangement of the hit 80s tune, Call Me. Enjoy the show. Begin our band festival performance with the homecoming show, which highlights the theme of old Hollywood. We feature the Bethettes and Majorettes while performing Hooray for Hollywood. We continue by performing our first halftime show of 2019 season. Show one features classic themes of the iconic attractions, TV shows, and movies of the Walt Disney Company. We feature the Bethettes and Majorettes while performing music from Star Wars, Splash Mountain, the Mickey Mouse Club, and Toy Story. Thank you. Please stand up and clap along as the Blackhawk Marching Band performs their signature drill, Hot Time and Bethel Victory, a Bethel Park tradition for over 50 years. Bethel Park High School Blackhawk Marching Band is the pride of Bethel Park. It's under the direction of Chad Thompson, Associate Director Michael Petrosi, Assistant Directors Jeff Nell and Zach Cable, FN and Majorette Director Robin Pellius, Student Director Teresa Stolpa, Special Events Coordinator Roma Isol and Sarah Gearhart, Head Majorette Alexa Kiesling, Head Beth-Eds Casey Kirchner and Jenna Schwartz, and Drum Captains Mike Bell, Logan Huey, and Alyssa Cole. Thank you for your kind attention. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a big round of applause for all of the performing ensembles this evening? Congratulations to all the student performers on performing such incredible music and marching excellence. Let's thank their talented directors. And let's thank all the parents. As each group is announced, will the student leaders step forward, acknowledging to the crowd and accept your award. This year, we have donated $25 in the name of each marching band to the VH1 Save the Music Foundation. We begin with the recognition of Robert Morris University, who gave us a great performance before leaving to share their talents to another festival. Let's hear it for Robert Morris. Next up is Avella. Next is Bell Vernon. Northgate. Next is Cannon McMillan. South Fayette. And lastly, Bethel Park. Let's give them one more round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to give you a heartfelt thank you for coming and spending a wonderful night together with us celebrating such talented students from near and far. We are so grateful for your support. Please take home your programs and support those companies who advertise in the programs. The Bethel Park Music Boosters, thank you for coming. Good night. Safe travels. And we hope to see you again next year. Bethel Park High School Blackhawk Marching Band is a proud